Assalamu alaikum students. Students, in this video I will talk about the role of the LPL, lipoprotein lipase. What is the function of lipoprotein lipase in the body and what it is? What is the role of this enzyme in the body? Before going to the role or function of the LPL, that is lipoprotein lipase, first, we should come to know about the introduction of the LPL, lipoprotein lipase. So let's start. LPL, lipoprotein lipase, as the name indicates, it is an extracellular enzyme that is anchored to the capillary walls of the most of the tissues and involved in the lipoprotein metabolism. So this is the extracellular enzyme present in the most of the tissues of the body. So if we talk about the occurrence or presence of this enzyme, LPL, lipoprotein lipase, is found in most of the tissues, that excessively in adipose tissue and cardiac tissue. It is not present in the liver because in the liver of the adult age human being, there is an alternative, a hepatic lipase is found on the surface of the endothelial cells of the liver. So it is not found in the liver and it is found in most of the tissues of the body. Now the role or function of the lipoprotein lipase. Lipoprotein lipase is the enzyme that degrades the tag contained in the chylomicron. It plays role in the tag degradation in the chylomicron and VLDL. It is activated by the ApoC2, which is the subclass of the major classes of the apolipoproteins. Apolipoproteins are the associated proteins with the lipoprotein particles. Lipoprotein lipase is important in HDL metabolism. In these compounds, the LPL hydrolyzes the tag component into fatty acid and glycerol. LPL catalyzes the hydrolysis of the triacylglycerol component of the circulating chylomicrons and VLDL, thus providing the non-esterified fatty acid and the 2-monoacylglycerol for tissue utilizations. Fatty acid produced are either stored or used for the energy in the adipose tissue or in the muscle, while the glycerol is taken up by the liver and used in lipid synthesis or gluconeogenesis. So this is all about the lipoprotein lipase role or function in the body. It mainly degrades the tag component in the lipoproteins, which includes the chylomicron, LDL, HDL. So this is all about. Thank you very much.